Hello, this is Linda from the Healing Compass Natural Health Center. And today I want to talk about Alzheimer's in women and how we can delay onset and possibly slow progression by choosing foods that nourish your body and feed your brain. There are multiple factors that impact brain aging: exercise, stress, rest, and nutrition. But today we're just going to focus on nutrition. Maria Shriver, who founded the Women's Alzheimer's Movement, said that women are at the epicenter of the Alzheimer's crisis. And that's why we must be at the heart of the solution. Every 65 seconds, someone in the United States develops Alzheimer's. Two-thirds of them are women. But women also make up two-thirds of the caregivers for those with Alzheimer's and dementia. Women have a 1 in 6 chance of developing Alzheimer's compared to a 1 in 11 chance in men, which means that out of the 5 million people in the United States who have Alzheimer's, 3.2 million are women. In fact, research shows that women in their 60s are twice as likely to develop Alzheimer's as they are breast cancer. Current therapies do not prevent the progression of Alzheimer's, and Alzheimer's develops in the brain 20 years before diagnosis, which is why nutrition is incredibly important for women as a preventative measure. Here are some nutritional solutions you can choose right now. Choose brain food by filling your plate with color. Eat a big salad every day with greens, colorful vegetables, healthy fat. Throw in some seeds, legumes, some herbs and spices. Colorful foods contain the vitamins, antioxidants, and anti-inflammatories necessary to keep your brain sharp. Choose berries, such as blueberries and strawberries. The chemicals that create the color in these fruits are also providing the antimicrobials and antioxidants for our brain. Choose spices and herbs, such as turmeric, cinnamon, and rosemary. They provide the brain with protection by eating the chemicals that cause brain damage. They also reduce inflammation and help with oxidative stress. However, it's very important to get high quality herbs and spices without contamination. Choose healthy fats, such as olive oil, coconut oil, avocados, eggs, and nuts. Your brain needs cholesterol. 25% of your body's cholesterol is used by your brain. It's used for hormone production and memory function. And finally, choose fatty fish, such as salmon, sardines, and mackerel. They have more good fat in the form of omega-3 fatty acids, which can reduce cell inflammation. And they're also good for your heart. Studies show that what's good for your heart is good for your brain. Being healthy does not happen by chance. It happens by choice. And together we can choose to be healthy and possibly change our fate. Thank you for listening. Bye.